You know, it's a big week for Marlon.
Yeah, tonight, this very evening, he's been accused of murder. He's been charged. So it's going to be the beginning of a very, like, dark road for him. It's scary, yeah.
And what can we expect from Marlon?
It's going to break. He's not equipped for this, for imprisonment. He's just not. He's not got the right Dingle mentality for it. So I think he's going to struggle.
But he'll get out.
Fingers crossed. I hope so.